think we could do it if we tried, if only to say.
Good morning, DLHS. Here are your morning announcements for Monday, October 19th. I am Austin. The end of the first quarter is October 30th. Be sure to get all your work caught up. Students, Tuesday, October 20th is picture retake day, which is a B day. Therefore, if there are any A students that would like to retake, need to be here at 7:45 a.m. through 8:30 a.m. in the library. This is the only time you can be here. Creative Writing Club is for any DLHS student who likes to write and would like to join. Contact Mrs. Holding for more information. Detention will be held Monday through Thursday, 3:30 to 5 p.m. It is your responsibility to stop in the office to ask where detention will be held each day. From Principal Hansen, someone who displays servant leadership can be explained as a person who focuses on helping the people and community around them grow while ensuring there will be well-being. Their work to enrich the lives of others while making the world a more caring one. Never has this been more important. We definitely need a more caring world right now. There are 11 pillars of servant leadership. The second pillar of servant leadership is listening. Listening is something we all can likely improve upon in discussion. The pillars listening means you believe the best way to understand and help others is to listen to them. Here are some ways to ensure you are being a good listener. Pay attention, focus on the speaker, watch for body language. Show that you're listening by smiling, nodding, and encouraging the speaker. Provide feedback, ask questions, and summarize what is being said. Do not interrupt and continue to listen even if you disagree with what the speaker is saying. Respond appropriately by being open and honest while treating the speaker how you would want to be treated. Hope you are listening. Today is Hobie Langton's birthday. Happy birthday, Hobie. Lunch, chicken patty on a bun, fresh veggies, fruit, and milk. Weather is a high of 36, low of 21, 50% chance of precipitation, and quote, is every next level of your life will require a different you. This has been your morning announcements. Have a good day.